Okay, so what day is it today?
June 8th is my birthday.
June 8th?
2008.
And it's what day? What's the day today?
June 8th, 2008.
But why is today special?
Because it's my birthday.
And how old are you today?
10.
Happy birthday, double digit girl. Okay, so what do you have in front of you? What's underneath?
A game of Twister, and it was on my list.
Oh.
And I got it for her.
You like that?
Mm-hmm.
Is that good?
Yes.
And what do you have, another present there?
Yes.
And what do you think that might be?
I don't know.
What is that?
Pedro?
I know.
Don't tell.
I know. It's a box.
Open it?
Yes, shake it. Can you guess? No ideas?
Don't shake it too much.
You'll never guess. Sure, you excited?
Yeah. Gotta rip the bag.
She's taking her sweet time.
Yeah, I thought it was a bug. I guess right, it was a bug.
What's inside the bug?
Ah.
I don't know.
Another box.
It feels light. Maybe it's an empty box.
What is it?
Put the box down.
What is it?
Earrings? Yeah, you're getting your ears pierced.
Let me see.
What do you think you need earrings for?
I'm getting my ears pierced?
Yes! What do you think?
I'm so happy. You always wanted to get your ears pierced.
How many years have you been bugging me to get your ears pierced?
Like 5 years.
Yeah.
You want your ears pierced?
Yeah. And we're gonna, when are we gonna do it?
Who's gonna let you do it?
You go to Claire's or something. Mm-hmm. When are we gonna do it?
Well, this week.
I can do it with a nail.
No.
With your ear over here and I go with the nail like that, back with the hammer. And make a big hole.
No. Mm-hmm. No.
In old days, they just used to do it with a needle.
Yeah.
And an ice cube.
At least they use machine.
And a red tin.
Kaelyn, are you happy?
I'm so happy.
Can you believe that? You don't even guess, right?
No.
You never would have guessed.
No.
Why didn't you guess?
Because
I said what about ear piercing?
Probably not for a couple more years.
I said not till 12.
Yeah.
But Kaelyn, you deserve it. Mm. You're mature, and we're very proud of you. Okay, bye-bye, everybody, bye-bye.